Once upon a time, in a tiny little city in a small, perfect society, where everyone who was there was normal.
So, tell me, Zorov, what brings you here?
I don't know, I don't understand. I feel so weird. I don't manage to become part of this city.
You have the country bad trip?
Yeah, really, I've got the country bad trip.
But what are you saying, this?
I've got a very big problem with your society.
Okay, but I don't really understand. You have to tell me more.
Why are you living in this city? I learned human feeling. Then I met this horny girl. This so tiny, slutty Strawberry. So red, so graceful, and so busty that she's so nice, so cute. Yeah.
Hey, where are you?
Yeah. What kind of greeting material is it?
This is how people care.
Oh.
Hello. Is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes. I can see it in your smile. You're all I've ever wanted.
Yeah. There is a dress card.
No, it's just my
swag. Yeah. It's
so nice. So let's go. We wait you for dinner at 8 p.m. tonight.
Oh, with pleasure. Yeah.
Bye. Put the trigger and the saw will blow.
Can't you eat with a fork and knife like a civilized person?
I don't have to eat like this. This is Eurocentric worldview. Everyone should be eat like this.
Do you know what happened in the toilet before that?
No,
no.
Tell us, Grandma. Do you know what an iceberg is?
Shut up, Grandma. It's so embarrassing. You will make me feel. You know? We prepare a very good hamburger for you.
Oh, yes. With what are they made?
With dog.
Oh, what? You hit dog? How can you hit that? It's like my cousin. This dog corresponds to my value.
I understand that you react like that. But an emotion is a hormonal reaction of a reptile brain.
It's not mad. After all, it's food like the other one.
What are you trying to say by this is not smart? What smart means?
SMART is an acronym to define service request acceptable.
But wait, I don't understand anything.
Wait,
you talk me about food and now you talk me about service? It's incoherent. What is bullshit?
What are you so angry about? When I have transgressed your limits.
Okay, I'm head off. I'm leaving.
Get out! Get out!
What? What did you say? What?
You shouldn't be in there. You shouldn't be in there. You are totally crazy.
No, I don't have a problem.
You have very problem with the food. You should consult someone. Ray.
Yeah, for you I will do anything. That's how I come here. For this girl so appetizing. Her glance obsessed me.
You know, eyes contact is just an accurate norm, even for the wolf. Everything happens by the hide.
Is this an implicit norm to want to hit human, even if they are my friend?
You know, a norm is a concrete standard of behavior. We can only see what we have learned to see. You have learned to hit human, it's a norm for you. Norms and values are there to guarantee the survival of the group. It's in eating humans that your community can survive. Norm and value are not feasible. Culture is the total of the inherited norm, value and costume of any group. You have to learn whole culture to live here. Because there is no universal culture. Prohibition of incest is the only universal norm.
Okay, doctor. I will do my best for that. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, doctor.
You're welcome.